Oh. It's you.
Yeah. I'm James.
Angela.
Angela. Okay. Look, I'm not sure what you're planning, but there's always another way.
Really? What's the point? It's easier just to run. Maybe it's all we deserve.
We?
Me. You. We're all the same.
I'm not like you.
Are you afraid? Sorry.
It's okay. Did you find your mother?
No. Not yet.
Did she live here? In this building?
I don't know.
So all you know is that she lived in this town?
What did you say? How did you know that?
Well, I just figured because this is where you're looking for her. How else would I know?
Yeah. Sorry. Did you find the person that you were looking for?
Not yet. Her name's Mary. She's my wife.
I'm sorry.
Oh, it's okay. I don't know why I think she's here. She died 3 years ago.
She's dead?
Well, don't worry, I'm not crazy. At least I don't think so.
We have to find my mama.
Should I go with you? This town really is dangerous. Now I know what you meant back there in the cemetery.
No, it's okay. Besides, I'd just slow you down.
What about that?
Will you hold it for me?
Sure. No problem.
If I kept it, I'm not sure what I might do. No! I'm sorry! I've been bad! Please don't!
Hey.
It was you, wasn't it? You're the one who stepped on my hand.
Maybe I did.
What's a little girl like you doing here anyway?
I don't know. What's a big dum-dum like you doing here anyway?
Hey, that's not very nice. Didn't your parents teach you any manners? What you got there?
None of your business. You didn't love Mary anyway.
What? Hey, wait! How do you know her name? This is it. Mary. Could you really be here? Mary? No. You're... not.
Do I look like your girlfriend?
No, my... late wife. Your face, your voice, you could be...
My name is Maria. I don't look like a ghost, do I? See? Warm.
Sorry, I got confused.
Hey. Where are you going?
I need to find Mary.
And you say she died.
Yeah, 3 years ago. It's just, I got a letter from her.
A letter?
I know how it sounds. I don't.
Hey, it's okay. So, what did the letter say?
She said she was waiting for me in our special place.
And that's here? Anyway, I haven't seen her. Is this your only special place?
I don't know anymore. There was something I can't quite.
Hey. I think I might know. I mean, there's this one place. Not far from here.
What kind of place?
The kind two lovers might call special. I can show you if you want. Unless you have somewhere else to be. Something else to do. Hey, easy there. I'm just messing with you. Come on. It's this way.
You're coming with me? Can't you just tell me where it is?
You're just gonna leave me here? Alone? With all these monsters around?
No, I just...
Is it because I remind you of her? You loved her, didn't you? Didn't you?
All right, just... Come on.
So it's okay. Come on, let's go. Through here.
Strange. I could have sworn.
Is something wrong?
I know. It's nothing. This place we're going to, what is it exactly?
It used to be kind of a special place for young couples in these parts. I think it's easier if I just show you. There, we can go through the motel. Stayed in a place like this. The walls are so thin, you can hear everything. Love. Locked. Strange.
Why is that strange?
Never mind. Let's find a way to get it open. cozy.
This room. There's something wrong with it. I think we should leave.
Oh, loosen up, James. It sure beats running around with those monsters out there.
I'm not so sure.
Startled me. Can you let me in? Why, thank you, good sir. Hey, you think I'd look good in this one?
Sure.
Not quite the ringing endorsement, but hey, I'll take it. think you just saved my life back there.
Glad I did.
Yeah. Hey.
Where to now?
Just down this way. I could really use a warning next time. So, James.
Mm-hmm.
3 years. That's a long time. What will you tell her if... when you find her?
That... I love her.
Oh, then... lucky her.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Like I said, 3 years is a long time. Safe with you around, huh? Strange. This should not be here.
Well, it is. So, what now?
Now we look for another way.
Thank you. No!